Hi folks, CodeTutor here, and my name is Anil Deshpande. Welcome to another video on Jetpack Compose, and this is going to be the last video under the Jetpack navigation, where we are talking about passing the data from one screen to another. This is also the extension of the previous video, where we are going to combine the repository with the shared view model concept. To get better context of what we are trying to do here in this video, I would suggest that you watch the previous video. So in the previous video, we created a shared view model, but it was pretty simple. We were only passing a simple data object. But in reality, it might be a little bit more complicated than that. You probably want to deal with a repository. If you just recall our application structure, here we have a repository, and app repository is basically the implementation of repository. My application has instantiation of the repository, so you should be able to basically get hold of this in any of the composable. But you want to deal with the repository as a part of the model. So what we will now do is slightly update the implementation of our view model. What we want to do is, here we want to receive the repository as the parameter. We want to store the roll number that is being passed, and then based on that roll number, return the value from the repository. So to do that, let me create a instance of roll number, which is a mutable live data of type int, and then I will maintain a private val repository, which is initialized by repository. That is, it is a lazy initialization, and then it has two functions. Function get student, which returns a student. And how does it return? Basically delegates it to repository. That is repository dot get student, and roll number is equal to basically roll number dot value that we might have initialized here. If it is not available, then we pass the zero. And then function set student, which we might never actually use, but it's better to always write a delegate function. It is repository dot set student pass the student. So we are basically done with the implementation of the shared view model that actually takes the repository. How do we use this? Let's go to the place where we have initialized the shared view model. If I am able to recall it correctly, it is basically here, and you can actually see it is already complaining that it needs to have the repository. Well, that is pretty simple. Val context is equal to local context dot current, and then from that val application is equal to context dot application context as my application, and from application I can get the repository, and that is how I am passing the repository to the shared view model. Now this has the repository, and we are passing that repository to the get my nav graph, and there also this shared view model has got the repository baked into it. Now let me open screen one. Here, instead of initializing student.value, let me initialize roll number.value is equal to 101, and then if you go to screen two, I will write dot get student. That's it. And now if I run this, I should be able to get the student. If I just go to the repository, roll number 101 is John Blake. That is exactly what we got here. Now let me just go to screen 1 and pass 102. And if I pass 102, I should get this person. So let me go to screen 1 and update it to 102. Rerun this, And if I click on screen 2, I got the second student. So this is how you basically work with a view model that has the repository. Even using this mechanism also, you can pass the data between screen 1 and screen 2. So I think by now, you should have a complete grip on how to actually pass the data from one composable to another composable in a Jetpack navigation topic. So that's it. In the next video, we will meet with the new topic. That brings us to the end of this particular video. Don't forget to like, comment, share the video, and subscribe to the channel. Take care. Bye.